skal nok komme ud til dig. Jeg skal bare have et fucking billede af den der. Det er en der, der leger med. Med ting. Okay? Så der sker et eller andet event her. Kan jeg tage billeder af det hoved? Nej, og så skrider han. Okay, det er ikke så godt. Hvis jeg nu går herover i stedet for. Skål i skål. Get ready for your photo. Det kunne man gøre, ja. Jeg prøver lige noget her. Prøv lige at se.
Hello, little friend. Care to join me?
Nej, okay. Lad os prøve at se. Du siger noget i skraldespanden. Det kan da være, der måske er noget. Måske over i den anden skraldespand, så? Det er ikke til at sige. Nej. Det var det sgu ikke. Så et eller andet sted her. Ui. Ui. Den er ødelagt. Hvorfor fanden er den ødelagt? Det fik.
Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp.
Ja tak. Ja tak, ja tak. Og der har vi den totem deroppe. Nej, nu skred han sgu derhen. Hvad satan? Nej, der var sgu der idéen mere. Hvad fanden? Vi kan også komme ind her.
I hope Samuel isn't around.
Så er der et eller andet her, vi måske kan bruge. En toolbox.
Nothing but tools. Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's garage.
Er der et eller andet her, jeg skal have fat i, eller hvad fanden er det?
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
Okay. Jamen, hvad er sin smag? Hvad fanden er det?
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does?
Huh. Spændende. Hvad er det, jeg skal vide inde i det her rum her? Er der noget, jeg skal vide?
Nothing here.
Umiddelbart ikke, altså. Det kan ikke passe. Der er en grund til, at man kan komme ind i det her rum her. Ellers ville det aldrig nogensinde give mening, at jeg skulle komme ind i det her rum her. Næ. Næ. Weird. Weird. Så er jeg nede derovre nu. Aha. Men det ser noget som om, at det her æren her, og det der æren, det render bare frem og tilbage. Det er sådan preset. Kan jeg lukke det? Hvad nu hvis? Okay. Måske er det en sekvens, der tager længere tid. Vi skal nødt til at vente til, at den her æren her hopper videre, måske. Måske går videre til de næste af de der. Og så de næste, og så derover måske, jeg ved det ikke. Der er også nogle der nemlig. Han hopper i hvert fald meget panisk efter dem. Fordi der forsvinder nogen hver gang. Ja, du skriver til mig hele tiden, det ved jeg godt. Jeg er lige ved at tjekke noget her. Jeg skal vide om den her fucking, hvad hedder det, æren her, det faktisk hopper videre, eller hvad fanden det jo egentlig gør. Jeg kan ikke umiddelbart få lov til at tage et billede af det, før den er skredet. Eller så skal jeg tage et billede af den sådan. Jeg tror bare, den hopper frem, den hopper op og ned og op og ned. Jeg tror vildt ikke, den gør særlig meget andet. Men jeg kan ikke få lov til at tage et billede af den, for så forsvinder den, så skrider den. Kan jeg gøre et eller andet her i hvert fald? Nej, de forsvinder bare. De forsvinder bare sådan væk, væk. Og så dukker det op igen. Det er jo ikke så godt. Hvad? Er der noget andet, jeg skal gøre, måske? Åh, halløj. Det er så godt, hvis der er anden, ser mig. Så ham der Presco der, han ser mig. Hvad laver du egentlig? Hvad laver du egentlig med den nøgle der? Der sker sat med nogle ting lige i hvert fald. Om jeg skal tage billedet fra en bestemt vinkel, men det har højsyn noget at gøre med det. Men jeg kan ikke finde ud af, hvad det er for en indvendsvinkel, jeg skal gøre det. Hvis jeg kommer for tæt på, så skrider han sgu. Og jeg kan ikke klikke på ham. Der er ikke noget, der gør. Nej, se, nu skrider han. Nu gad han ikke mere. Så det er sådan der med, jeg kan ikke finde ud af hvorhenne. Hvis jeg gør det her, så render han mod mig. Og det er det. Hvis jeg nu, hvad nu hvis jeg gør mig sådan her? Nej, okay, det bliver han uneasy af. Det kan han heller ikke lide. Men det er bare det der, jeg er tæt på faktisk her.
Hello, little friend. Care to join me?
Så skrider han bare. Oh my fucking god. Nå. Det er nok et billede, jeg aldrig finder ud af, sådan hvordan præcis det lige fungerer. Jeg vil meget gerne vide det faktisk. Det vil godt nok være. Det kunne være nice. Var det, han bliver bange, gør han? Han hopper ikke længere væk. Altså han går ikke videre desværre. Han bliver bare hængende der. Nå, whatever. Vi fortsætter i spillet, fordi jeg tror vi bruger for lang tid bare sådan at stå et sted. Og så må vi bare opleve hvad der sker. Og han står herude, og det er måske ikke så godt.
Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Jeg tror, jeg skal lige gøre det her. Bliv ved med det her. Bare lige for at sørge, at jeg ikke... Bare for at jeg ikke bliver opdaget. Shit, man. Det er close. Men jeg kunne ikke finde ud af, hvor det billede der var. Det var ret irriterende. Og det er træls. Og sådan det jo. Åh, knæk. Så vi ved, at Victoria er ude og snage. Vi ved ikke, hvem der ellers er. Shit!
Get it?
Det var ikke sjovt, det der.
Yeah. Like I'm scary punk ghost.
A scary punk asshole. Hey Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to paint me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing. And your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh right, except for your ability to, manipulate time and space? No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay? We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here. She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Kignit.
Dead? I'm sorry. I hate even saying that, Chloe.
Not as much as I hate thinking it. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Correct.
Now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, step prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore?
Okay, så bliver det lige pludselig mørkt derinde.
Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Lyset det slukkede lige, i det vi blev færdige med samtalen. Det var lidt sjovt.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. But it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. It'd be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark.
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat.
Oh, damn!
This conversation is over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm.
Wait! I only... fucking kidding me.
Ha, ha, going cuff them now to count. Wow.
It's so stupid.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
Damn.
She is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Så hun prøvede lige at charmere sig ind på den lækre fotolager med at komme med seksuelle goder. Det var højsynligt. Det er måske ikke så godt. Nok skide dumt i hvert fald. Ja, det bliver spooky det her, synes jeg.
We're both already in so much trouble. You can always let me get busted like you did with the weed.
Okay.
We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? I get charges for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first.
Bam.
You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max. But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own. Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Lad os håbe på, at det ikke har nogen effekt, det her. Så lad os lige hurtigt tjekke, hvad er det, vi må tage billede af. Det her fik vi så billede af, så det er nok...